everybody and say their own number.
Oh, good. I almost would say clean you.
We're back here at the Shriners Auditorium, and I'd like to introduce you to the chairman of the 250th Anniversary Committee, Joan Maga.
Hi, Jeff.
Joan, could you tell us what's happening tonight and a little bit about the people at your table and the people that have showed up tonight?
Well, we're all having a good time, I hope. We have the Continentals, which is a terrific band. Everyone seems to be having a good time meeting neighbors that they haven't seen for a long time. And just having a good time.
Yeah, I guess the theme of this dance is a reunion. And
it's a town reunion when everyone could get together and see people they haven't seen for 10 years.
What about some of the coming events?
We have a lot going on, the 3rd, the 4th, the 5th, and 6th of July on the Common. Have a parade September 7th, and things going on all summer.
If somebody wanted more information as to what was going to happen, how could they find out what's going to happen?
Watch cable television, Channel 6, and they have everything that's going on will be on cable TV.
Could you give us a little brief rundown of the next coming event?
The next thing that's coming up will be the 4th of July weekend.
Okay. Could you introduce some of the people at your table?
Okay. This is my husband, Sheldon.
Hello.
Jean King.
Hi.
Hello.
Letty and George Sozio.
Hello.
Doris and Red Allen. And this is Evelyn and Bob Olivari. My son, Sheldon Maga. And this is, what's your name now? Jamie Harrison.
Okay. I'd like to ask this young gentleman just one question. I was wondering, do you know how to set up tables and chairs?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay. I heard he had a lot of experience on doing that. Okay. I don't know, we've noticed a picnic bench over here. I'm not sure I know all the people here, but maybe you could introduce yourselves and tell us what's happening here.
Well, I'm Win Palsy, and we have brought our own picnic basket here to sort of celebrate the Wilmington 250th anniversary. And I'd like to introduce the people at my table. This is my wife, Florence Palsy, Ruth Hannon, Maybelle Bliss, Maureen Gitzes, Leo Gitzes, Mary Warby, and Fred Warby. Those are the picnic group.
Okay, I was wondering if you have any comments about the dance tonight.
I'm tired.
You've been dancing a lot.
I haven't. I've had one dance, and I've enjoyed it tremendously.
Very good.
Thank you.
Okay,
sir.
Thank you.
Can you get me over here?
I want to go over. Now I notice a gentleman sitting down here with, I really can't say an old friend, but we've spent some times together, some good times, some bad times, sometimes at the town meeting. Walter Kaminsky.
We miss you, John.
How are you? Walter, by the way, is the chairman of the Finance Committee in the town of Wilmington. I'd like to get your thoughts on the dance tonight, Walter.
Well, it looks like everybody's having a very good time. The band is excellent. Quite a number of men in the band, so the music is wonderful. Tuxedo Junction was very good. I don't know if you captured on TV, but if you did, you've got something good in the can. Okay?
Very good. Thank you. Is this your wife, Walter?
This is my sister-in-law, Jeannie Golden from Florida, Orlando.
Oh.
Hello.
Glad to see you, Jeannie.
Thank you.
You having a good time up here in New England?
Very, very good. So, miss my old home.
Why are you waiting? Okay. There are some other people at your table, Walter. I don't know if you'd like to introduce them. I know there's at least one minute man here.
This is my wife, Evelyn.
Hi.
Hi, Evelyn.
My son, Jim.
Glad to meet you, Jim.
And Frank Curley.
Hi, Frank.
His wife, Jane.
Okay, very good. Is there anybody else at the table you'd like to introduce?
Brother-in-law.
Paul Goldman, and we're from Orlando, Florida. My wife, Jean.
Okay, thank you.
Should I face the camera? Or wasn't
I don't know. I'm an amateur. Okay, well, we're back here again, and I'd like to introduce Carl Backman and his table here. Carl, what do you think of the evening?
I think it's a fantastic evening, and I think most of us are having a tremendous time, even you who are working very assiduously through the evening.
We're trying. We've been working since early on in the day. And could you introduce the other people at your table?
Yes, this is my father, Carl Backman.
How are you?
My mother and Hazel Backman, who are now residences in Florida.
What part of Florida?
Jensen Beach.
On the east coast of Florida.
East coast.
They don't have much ice down there, though.
No, he's missed that. He's missed that.
And who are the other people at your table?
Gene Wilson and Dick Wilson, who are long-term natives of the town. And Dick has recently retired.
I think he just retired.
Retired to the bar. And of course, Sally and Danny Cosman, long-term members of our community, local businessman and taxpayer.
Okay, thank you, Carl.
Thank you.
I hope you have a good evening.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to just go over here quickly. Yeah. Okay, I understand you've lived in the town of Wilmington for a number of years. Could you tell us how many years you've lived in Wilmington?
49 years in Wilmington.
Very good. I'm sure that 49 years ago, things were a lot different in the town of Wilmington. Could you give us a very brief idea of how things were then?
49 years ago, there were about 5,000 people in Wilmington. I understand now the town is about 20,000. And as I sit here tonight and look around this crowd, there aren't a half a dozen people that I know.
Things changed quite drastically, and Wilmington has changed quite a bit. Could you tell us who's at your table?
Who is at my table? This is Mrs. Penny, Mrs. Medeiros, Mrs. Sandville, and myself, Henry Westcott.
Well, nice talking to you, Henry. Enjoying yourself this evening?
Swell evening.
Are you a long resident of Wilmington?
No, we live in Medford.
Okay. Who's our Wilmington resident here?
Nobody.
Nobody lives in Wilmington at this table. Very good. So the word has gone out far and wide that Wilmington having an anniversary party.
We found out this is the place to come.
How do you like the music?
Swell. Good.
Very good.
Very good band.
And what is your name?
Joe DeVinny.
Glad to meet you, Joe. I hope you have a good evening.
Gonna try.
Okay. Okay, here we are again, and what is your name, sir?
Earl Camber.
Glad to meet you, Earl. Yeah, and you have a good evening tonight?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Very good. Do you have any comments on the 250th anniversary?
No, we're having a nice time, and I think it's a good thing.
Could you introduce the people at your table?
Well, the only one I can introduce here is Ruth Harmon from Burlington Avenue. Paul Godzik, a longtime resident of Wilmington. And the rest of the people, I can't help you.
Okay. Well, we'll just go over here to Paul, because I know Paul's been here for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
And I was wondering, Paul, if you had any comments on the anniversary this year and just what your thoughts of the evening are.
I think it's very, it's great. I'm very happy to be with the 250th anniversary. Of course, I've seen a lot of progress in town in the last 60 years. Haven't been born here. It's a great town.
Very good. Thank you, Paul. And do you know the other people at the table, Paul? Can't get around to them. And what is your name?
Tony Ivanova.
Are you from Wilmington, Tony?
Yes, I live in Wilmington.
How long have you lived in Wilmington?
10 years by now.
Very good. And I guess this gentleman would like to say a few words.
Not really. My name is Bob DeGaravillo. I live in Wilmington.
How long have you lived in Wilmington?
20 years.
Glad to meet you, Paul. And your name is?
Jean Aronova.
Glad to meet you, Jane.
It's a lovely place.
Thank you. And at this table, we have Jim Maselli, our state representative. And Jim, do you have any words on the anniversary?
I think the committee's done a great job. Everyone this evening seems to be having a very good time. The band's great, a lot of people are dancing, and it looks like it's going to be an excellent summer. I think the committee's done a fantastic job, and the community's really participating. And you can see a lot of happy faces at this table. My campaign manager, Joe Woods, the Zuccaros. I guess you want to talk to some of the other people too, right?
Right. Hey, Joe, I wonder if you had a couple of words.
Great time. It's a good time. We enjoy ourselves here in the town. We really like the town.
Very good. How long have you been a resident of Wilmington?
20 years.
Very good.
Yeah, we love Wilmington. Beautiful year. We're enjoying all the events.
Are you having a good evening?
Terrific. That band is so great. They're the greatest. This band is great.
Thank you.
Hi.
What is your name?
My name is Ellen Zuccaro. I'm from Billerica, but I'm having a great time.
Very good.
Terrific.
Yeah, we have a lot of people from out of town here this evening.
I'm her better half.
I heard Jim Maselli say that was debatable, but we won't tell anybody about it.
I'm enjoying myself.
Very good. I'm running out of cord here. Your name is?
Bill.
Bill. Glad to meet you, Bill. And now I'd like to go to this table here. I guess we have a number of people here that hopefully are enjoying themselves this evening.
Certainly are.
Yeah. Your name is?
Helen Frackleton. I'm not from Wilmington. I'm a friend of the Shays.
And where do you live?
I live in Everett.
Mary Shay from Wilmington.
Mary Shay. Yes, we've heard a lot about you. Your name, sir?
Talk to him. Talk to him.
Talk to him.
My attorney.
Mr. Shay. Let me go around to the other side.
I'm Helen's husband. I'm from Everett also. Now, Mr. Shay here was my best man when we lived at Everett. Now he's your best man in Wilmington.
Okay.
He says the town's done a lot for him, so he likes to help the town.
Well, I was wondering if he'd like to say something to the town.
Go on ahead there. Go talk to him right over there.
Very shy.
Okay. Very good. Are you having a good evening?
Sure.
Enjoying the music?
Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Very good. At this table, we have Joan Joanne Cirfus, and I know I got it right that time. Joan, what are your thoughts on the anniversary? I know you're the secretary of the committee, and I want to like to have you give us your thoughts on what's happening this evening.
Well, John, Jack,
I think everybody's having a good time, and as far as my thoughts on the committee, it's a lot of work, but I'm having a lot of fun, and I'm meeting a lot of nice, interesting people. And we've got a smaller crowd here than we had in January, but everyone's enjoying it, and the band is just as good as it was then.
Okay. I notice there's a gentleman sitting beside you. I'm not really sure of his name, but I'm sure he's closely related.
I'm still waiting for the roast beef.
Okay, I'm not going to make any other comments on that. Joan, who else is sitting at your table?
Well, we have the parents of a cameraman here tonight, Mr. Stephen Bissett. They're my neighbors over there. If you'd like to take it right across the table.
Okay, we'll... Okay, you must be Mrs. Bissett.
Yes, I am. I'm Lynn Bissett.
Glad to meet you. That cameraman is doing a heck of a good job.
Well, I'm glad to hear it. I think he's pretty good, but I'm slightly prejudiced.
Okay. Who's this lady beside you?
This is Barbara Cook.
Hello there.
Do you have any more comments on the anniversary?
I think it's been a good year for Wilmington, and I think it's going to be an even better year in September. We're looking forward to September.
Thank you. Your name?
Tom Bissett.
Tom Bissett.
Yes.
Okay. Looks like he's running the family here.
A little bit. Okay. A little bit.
You having a good evening?
Very nice. Very nice. Thank Enjoying you. It a lot.
Your name?
Ruth King, neighbor of the cameraman, Steve. We're having a real nice time.
Thank you.
Brian King.
Glad to meet you, Brian.
Harry Cook.
Thank you. I hope you have a good evening. Okay, now. Right too close? Now we go to the next table. And the first gentleman I see, although the other gentleman isn't here that was here earlier, but I think there was. I might be thinking of another table. Okay. Your name is?
Tom Madden.
And are you enjoying yourself this evening?
Very much so, yes.
Do you have any comments on the anniversary committee?
I think it's a great occasion. I think it's going to be fantastic for Wilmington this year. I hope it is, anyway. Everybody seems to be cooperating.
There are a lot of events scheduled this year. Are you aware of what's going to be happening the 4th of July? And?
Oh, sure. We're all going to be there.
Very good. Could you introduce the people at your table?
Sure. This is my wife, Sue Madden.
This gentleman here is?
Larry Rowe.
Glad to meet you, Larry.
My wife, Judy Rowe.
Hi.
Bob Knight, my wife, Roberta.
Hi.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get over here, but we'll try.
Now I feel guilty.
Hello, my name is Akbar Naj. My wife.
Hi, nice to meet you. Yes, we're having a nice time.
Okay. Okay, I think we're all set. We're all set. At the dance tonight, we have a number of items that are on sale, and they will be on sale at our headquarters on Middlesex Ave. We have a selection of items from cups to hats, gym socks, shorts, jerseys, T-shirts, and a number of other items, including license plates. And the young ladies behind the table are doing a tremendous job this evening. They are?
Paula O'Brien.
Phyllis Fitzgerald. Jennifer Hill.
They are here selling these items to the general public and at a very reasonable price. The shirt I'm wearing is one of the shirts that is on sale, and we hope to see you down at the headquarters. Thank you. We're now going to take a short pause, but we'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, could I have your attention, please? The Wilmington Company of Minutemen have a presentation they'd like to make at this time. And would Brevet Major Bill McKinnon and Captain Bob Vary come, please come forward? Captain.
Make sure the numbers match.
Would Evelyn Kaminsky please come forward representing the Friends of the Highland Tavern? Wilmington Minutemen this year, in celebration of the town's anniversary, have been manufacturing a set of serially numbered plates. We've manufactured 250 of these, and there are a number of these that we'd like to present to different historical organizations in the town. One is to the Friends of the Highland Tavern, and I'm asking Mrs. Kaminsky to accept this from the Wilmington Minutemen on behalf of the Friends for display in the Handen Tavern.
On behalf of the historical commission. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Want me to say something?
No.
On behalf of the historical commission, I would like to accept this mug and plate for the Handen Tavern. Thank you.
Thanks, Evan. Has anyone seen Robert Kane this evening? Robert Kane, please step forward. The Wilmington Minutemen are also pleased to present another mug and plate to Selectman Robert Kane, who will accept on behalf of the town of Wilmington. And this plate will be displayed in the historical room of the public library.
Thank you very much, Bob and Bill. Being a private in this outfit, I pretty much have to do as I'm told. But for those people that haven't seen the plate, they're on display at the back. And for the people of the town of Wilmington and the Board of Selectmen, I thank you both very much.
Serial number 001, the first plate in this edition, is going to be auctioned to the highest bidder during this year. The plate is on display at the back of the hall. And if you would like to make a bid on this plate number one, would you please give your bid to any member of the Minutemen here tonight or put your bid at the back of the hall? It's going to be auctioned off on the 4th of July. All the proceeds from this auction will be donated to the Senior Citizens Drop-In Center for the benefit of the older citizens of the town. And we feel that these are the people who deserve the benefit the most, and they, because they've been here the longest and they've done the most for the town. There's one further point I'd like to make. We already have several bids of over $100. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'd like to also introduce to you Dan Ballou, who is a member of our Board of Selectmen. Dan?
Yes, thank you very much, Jack. It's really a pleasure and an honor to be here tonight. The 250th anniversary has done a tremendous job in putting this together, and I think that it's gone up very well. The band is playing wonderful music tonight.
Thank you, Dan. And who is this to your left?
This is my wife, Dawn.
How do you do?
Glad to meet you, Dawn. And also here, I'd like to introduce to you Bob Vary, who is the captain of the Minutemen.
Hi, John. How are you?
Do you have any words for us, Bob?
No, I'd just like to say that, you know, I'm happy to be part of the Minutemen and happy to be part of the 250th, which we've donated time, going to donate money, and we think it's a wonderful thing for the town.
Thank you. And who is this to your left?
My wife, Cheryl.
Hi, how are you?
And to the left of here is... Dave Hill.
Hi. I'm on the committee, so you've seen my face before, I suspect.
Okay, Dave.
I'll just put in a plug for the rest of the events. Don't forget, all kinds of good events are going to happen in Wilmington this year.
Thank you, Dave. And this is Dave's wife?
Jane.
Glad to meet you.
At last, I'm known as Jane rather than Dave's wife.
And this important person here is my wife, Lorraine.
How do you do?
Do you have any comments on this evening?
I'm having a good time.
Thank you. And this is Fran Mazzola.
Hi, Jack. Nice to see you.
And her husband, Sal.
Hi, Jack.
Do you have any comments, Sal?
Well, I'm glad to be here. 250th anniversary is a great time of Wilmington.
Thank you, Sal. Good evening tonight, and we're all getting ready for the big 4th of July weekend that's coming up, and starting Thursday, I guess we're going to have a carnival. So from Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, there's going to be something happening every day. So if you want to know what's going on, just get in touch with the headquarters of the 250th Anniversary Committee at Middlesex Ave, 657-7717. And I hope everybody has a good evening tonight. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Wilmington, from Channel 6.
True.